Lecimate means top of hill, which is where we are. And we are in Montefalco, in the Umbria region, the green heart of Italy.
Hello, I am Paolo Bartoloni. Welcome to Lecimate Winery. Let's go.
Lecimate is our family winery, started by my grandfather back in 1946. His name was also Paolo, and that time he became president of the cooperative of Spoleto, and he sold his grapes to this cooperative for 22 years. During this period, my grandfather has hesitated to open a winery in Montefalco, so my father and I started it. 2008 was our first vintage. We began with 11 hectares, and now we have 20 hectares. The first vintage was bottled in 2011 and consisted of four wines: a white, a rosé, a sagrantino, and a passito. We now produce several more types of wine. We produce 90,000 bottles, 12,000 bottles of Sagrantino, which was called sacred wine. In the 14th century, Sagrantino was given to Saint Francis of Assisi as a present to use during the Mass. The wine was considered sacred wine for Mass. It later became known as Sagrantino. Our Trebbiano Spoletino is a special wine for us. We believe a lot in this wine. It received its DOC appellation only in Montefalco and Spoleto. It is an indigenous grape only here, in this area. It is perfect for aperitivo with fish and shrimp. Our rosé is a wonderful wine and we call saudade. Saudade means nostalgia in Portuguese language. We make it from 100% Sagrantino that we leave on the skins for 8-9 hours. It is a beautiful rosé and we produce only 3,000 bottles. This is unique and special for this territory. It is a fantastic with light pasta dishes and shrimp on the grill. Macchietto is our special blend of half Cabernet Sauvignon and half Sagrantino. We call it Macchietto, which means little forest, because it comes from a special vineyard surrounded by trees. The Cabernet and Sagrantino are aged separately. 50% of each are aged in new oak. The Sagrantino is aged in French oak, and the Cabernet is aged in American oak. When the wines are near completion, we form the blend. This wine is great when paired with all grilled meats, especially beef. The King of Montefalco is the Sagrantino. My current vintage is 2010. It is a great vintage with a high concentration of polyphenols, good extraction, good color. Sagrantino is the most tannic grape in the world, so can age 20 years. Second is Aglianico, and the third is Cabernet Sauvignon. So we don't have a problem with the color. This is a beautiful glass for meditation or a glass together with lamb, wild boar and stew. This is Passito. This is an historical wine. The Passito is made with 100% Sagrantino. This is a desert wine. I call it Meliade, which means sweet like honey. It was born in the 14th century from the old man because the Sagrantino has high concentration of sugar and the old man cannot produce the Sagrantino dry. Passito is the sweet wine made famous during the mass. For this reason, it is called a sacred wine. It is perfect with a cake, but it is very special with cheese, especially with pecorino, gorgonzola, and also a strong cheese. We have also 5,000 plants of olive oil trees in another part of Montefalco, near Giano dell'Umbria, and we produce around 10,000 bottles of olive oil. We have two kinds of olive oil, 100% Moraiolo, and also the blend. We are very proud of our olive oil.